Terry and Samuel were down here at the outside the SM Mall, been shopping all day, getting some paperwork done. So it's pretty beautiful. We're across from this big building here. How many stories that is? 20, 30 stories or something. Be a guesstimate. So it's a beautiful day. Got some big billowy white clouds up there. So got some new belts, wallet. Got my iPhone loaded and working again, so I can actually make a phone call and get a phone call. So that's worked up. That's a beautiful building there. It's green and white. Looks like some sort of business or apartments. So we're having a good time there, Samuel. There's our person making us some Boco shakes.
This one's mine.
So we're going to enjoy that.
No, it's mine. Yeah, it's me.
Yeah.
Oh, that me. Thank you. What is first?
I may have to switch hands because this one's weak. We're going to sit on the step? Or?
No, in the jeepney.
Oh, jeepney. Okay. So there's a jeepney. Right there. Thanks, little AG. Some security guards. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. You too.
Hey.
Yes. All right. Thank you. We're going to go down here and get a ride of some sort. We're heading back to Brock Diveho, get back home. If you ever get a chance, though, come down here to SM Mall, drinking my Boco juice, so it's pretty beautiful. Very modern, as good about any mall in America as far as I'm concerned. And there's also the, I guess it's called the Mega Mall, so we're here along the busy road, so. There's like a running trail through the city, a bike trail. My voice is kind of gone because I have a hoarse throat at the moment, so I can't speak too well. But yeah, just really beautiful, the architecture. There's a building going up, it looks like. One complete, very nice. Beautiful part of the city. There's a nice walk to get across the busy road. So here's a little minibus. Yeah, it's quite delicious. We got this out front here. It's a Boco juice. Shake. It's kind of like a coconut, and it's got some ice in it. It's really it's kind of like a shake, milkshake, coconut milkshake. Yeah, it's not too busy. I think it's Thursday, October something, 18th or something. I've lost track of time. Beautifully landscaped along the roads and different things. All kinds of different modes of transportation, motorcycles, cars, jeepneys, buses. Not too crowded. There's some ladies sitting there on the bench. Looks like some healthcare providers or something down there in the white uniforms. Security guards real friendly, or as you could see, so. there's some beautiful, like, orangey type flowers. Everything's tropical and always blooming. Okay, that's it from Elo Elo, Samuel and Terry, and part of our Philippine journey. Thanks for watching, everyone. Take care.